Good afternoon, guys. Here's a video of a 254 XP that I split the case, put bearings in, new seals, all new gaskets, and new ring. Rebuilt the carb, and I muffler modded it, left the squish stock, used a base gasket, and we'll see how it runs here. Here's the video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.